Hello everyone, thanks for tuning into UrbanForex.com. We've uploaded a new strategy called the Mumbai Scalper Strategy, and here's a little video tutorial to show you how to get that started. We've opened up EURUSD, 15 minute time frame, and we're going to insert our indicators. We're going to insert a Parabolic SAR, which is under Indicators, Trend, Parabolic SAR. We're going to keep the step at 0.02 and the maximum at 0.2. Okay, let's click OK. We're going to insert one more indicator. Click Insert, Indicators, go down to Trend, Oscillators, and Stochastic. Let's click that. Let's keep our parameters at 5, 3, and 3. And let's keep our levels at 70 and 30. Let's click OK. Here's how the strategy works. Basically, we want to look for a trend. And once we're going to use our Parabolic SAR to give us a trend direction. Now let me show you an example here. Okay, here we have an example for a sell entry. The trend was a downtrend, and we had a cross in our stochastics above the 70 area, giving us a double confirmation that here's a retracement that happened during the downtrend, and it's going to continue down short. So as soon as the candle that creates this cross, you wait for that to close. Once that closes at the very opening of the very next candle, you would open a sell, and you can keep your stops right at the high on this candle, or you can tweak it the way you want to tweak it for the best probability on your end. So here you would keep the stop, you would enter over here, and you can see that this particular trade went against you. This particular trade right here went against you probably 5 to 7 pips, depending on your spread, and it went in your favor for a maximum of 22 pips. All right, so that is the sell entry. Let's show you the buy entries. Here's actually another sell entry right here. You can see that everything is matching up. At the opening of the next candle, which is right here, you would open a sell. Your stop would be on the high of the candle right there, and trade went against you probably 2 pips, I would say 2 or 3 pips with your spread, and it went in your favor for a total of 39 pips. Okay, I'm still trying to give you a buy example, so let's go further back. Let me see if I can find you one. Here we have an example for a buy trade. We're in a uptrend here, and the stochastics close below the 30, giving us the confirmation that it's going to go long now. And the candle that causes the stochastics to cross at the opening of the very next candle, you would open your buy, which is right there. Your stop would be at the low here. Again, that's based on your risk. If you can keep it more or less, up to you. And you can see that the trade went against you a maximum of 5 pips, and it went in your favor for a total of 36 pips. Alright, so that is the Mumbai Scalper Strategy. You can find this strategy along with other trading strategies of mine on UrbanForex.com. Just log on and you can click on strategies right there and see all the strategies are all listed for free. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Hope to see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.